my first day on the job. I hope I can impress the boss, Mr. Gordon. I'll even sell my own shoes if I have to. Oh, here he comes now.
Well, good morning, Boogie. Are we all set to sell a lot of shoes today?
Yes, sir, Mr. Gordon, sir.
Good. Now don't forget, today's the first day of Christmas Rush, so don't mess up.
Yes, sir, Mr. Gordon, sir. Oh, golly, I hope I don't blow it. I really need this Christmas job.
I'll just hide behind this tree so I can keep an eye on her.
Here comes my first customer.
Hello, can you help me?
Wow, it's supermodel Brooke Shields. What can I do for you today, Miss Shields?
Good, greets the customer promptly.
Yes, I'm looking for a pair of alligator shoes.
Certainly. What size shoes does your alligator wear? Just a little retail levity, Miss Shields.
Do you have them?
Of course, right this way.
Polite and helpful. Good, good.
This is a nice style, and we sell quite a lot.
Helps the customer find what she's looking for. Excellent.
But they have even better alligator shoes at Bimbo's department store. Why don't you try there, Miss Shields?
Sends the customer to Bimbo's. Bimbo's?
Okay, I'll go there.
Pookie?
Yes, Mr. Gordon, sir?
Would you like to tell me why you just sent that customer to Bimbo's?
Oh, yeah. Well, I saw this really cute movie where Santa sent everyone to another store.
Did you now?
Uh-huh. And because of that, their sales went way up.
Really?
Yeah. Only then nobody believed he really was Santa, so they took him to court and...
Pookie?
Yes, Mr. Gordon, sir?
If you send one more customer to Bimbo's, I'm going to give you an early Christmas retirement!
Yes, Mr. Gordon, sir. Well, Pookie, you really put your foot in it that time. Oh, here comes another customer.
Hello.
Wow, it's supermodel Cheryl Peets.
I would like to buy a new pair of white pumps.
Certainly, Miss Peets. Right this way. Have a seat. I'll be right back. Let's see. Those white pumps are on the top shelf. I think I can just about reach them. Yep. Got them. Wow! How are these, Miss Peets?
I like them. May I try them on?
Sure. Let me help.
That's quite all right.
No problem. No problem. Wow. These shoes are on tight. Maybe if I get a different angle.
You really don't have to do that.
Oh, good heavens! Miss Teagues, I'm terribly sorry. Let me help you up. Pookie, you're fired!
Does that mean I don't get a Christmas bonus, sir?
Please don't fire her, sir. It was my fault.
Your fault?
Yes. You see, I kicked Pookie in the stomach.
Oh, no, really?
Yeah.
Wow.
Well, what an amusing mistake. It could have happened to anyone. Tell me, Miss Teagues, can I buy you a cup of coffee in our restaurant?
Why, certainly.
Oh, good.
Wait a minute, what about me?
You have to stay here and clean up. Come along, Miss Teagues. I want to ask you about that fishnet bathing suit you wore in Sports Illustrated.
Oh, wow.
I don't know. Let me ask. Labona, what do you want for Christmas?
Let me think. For Christmas, I'd like freedom for all the peoples of South Africa.
Oh, Labona, that's beautiful. Such an unselfish Christmas wish.
And if I can't have that, I'll take an evening in front of a Yule log with Denzel Washington. Now that's what I call a mo' better Christmas.
And that reminds me, Labona, it's time to introduce our special guest. Ladies and gentlemen, Connie Stevens. Merry Christmas, Connie.
Thank you, Barbara. Merry Christmas.
So, Connie, what have you been up to this past year?
Nothing. This is the only job I've had.
I'm glad you could join us for our traditional Christmas dance. You know, folks, each year my friends and I celebrate the spirit of Christmas by singing and dancing on high. Come on, join us. Hit it, boys.
Joy to the world.
There, all set.
What's that, Sam?
Hey, Shirley. Well, it's the plug for the spectacular light show outside the casino. Whatever you do, don't plug it in till after the show.
Well, in heaven's name, why not?
Honey, anyone who puts these two plugs together is gonna be toast on a stick.
I won't touch them, honey bun.
That reminds me, sweet cakes. I got a Christmas present for the finest little lady ever shimmied up a scaffold.
Oh, Sam, now quit.
You are, sweetie. Here, Merry Christmas.
Oh, Sam, I'm palpitating. What could it be? It's beautiful, Sam. A Sears Craftsman Channel Lock Ranch. I don't believe you.
Merry Christmas, baby.